shine in the club, you can call me the sun. And if you're beating on the floor, you can call it a drop. I know my way to rain, I pick that up. Hey, the girls wildin' out like they in the drop. We were partying to the crop.
Checking to see if somebody else was doing something right. Like, y'all totally got it. Incredible. My man, y'all, I'm looking at Outkast, you know, right here. Like, bro, your energy is crazy. Your energy is crazy, my dude. That was a very, very, very good performance.
Yeah, y'all came out, y'all smashed, y'all knew what y'all was doing. And y'all handed up to the crowd. Y'all put on a show, which is important. If there was any critique that I could make, the only thing is I couldn't really hear the vocals too tough. But the performance was so crazy, you didn't even care. I didn't even care what y'all was saying at one point. Like, it just, like, that was over the top with it, man, so.
Thanks, man. We rehearsed for a while.
Yeah, so I guess decide which is more important, you know. I don't know if you want to sacrifice some of the lyrics for the dance step, because we get it, you know what I mean? But we still want to hear you. The only thing I would say, because clearly he looks like he was a part of the performance, I'm sure he wore his vest and his black pants. Yeah. But you know, keep it, since you all are so coordinated, you know, keep it coordinated too to make the whole thing complete. Uh-huh. Yeah, great job.
It was a great job, and I was actually surprised because when you all came out in the mask and the tie, and I wasn't expecting what came back. But it was great. You all did. You looked like you practiced, you prepared, you knew what you were doing, and that showed, and that got everybody involved. It was a lot of fun. I liked it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.